check this out. It's a blue hour.
It's the time when the sky looks
kind of dark, like it won't photograph.
It looks kind of black,
but it's actually blue. That's it, Mike? That's what you're going to tell us?
Yeah, pretty much.
I'm out for a walk. I don't know. I'll share a couple links below. I've been trying to share stuff. Maybe some upbeat stuff, some relative articles or whatnot. I'll throw something. I don't know what it's going to be. I just want to say that really, really looking forward to life getting back to normal. Volunteered a little bit today, and that's the ongoing theme. There's a lot of discussion out there, you know, what's the new normal, and, you know, will life ever get back to the way it was? It's been such a short time that we're shut down. My prediction, within 1 month, we're going to be rocking and rolling. And people will be looking at each other that are wearing... By the way, there's a guy that drives around here that has bad exhaust. And his exhaust, he'll rev it up, go... And you hear this, like, crackling, reflecting off the buildings. Again, I don't know what I'm saying. We'll just leave it at that. Kind of out of breath. Been on another long walk. That's all I got for now. Hope you're enjoying your evening and enjoying the shutdown. Because you know what? Pretty soon, it's going to be time to get back to work. More on this later.